What's up, everybody? Welcome back to J-Rod's Let's Play, part number 11 of Mike Tyson's Punch-Out. Haven't played in a little while, but away we go. This is... Ooh, hold on. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. Alright, we're ready. Woo! Alright, we're gonna take down Super Macho Man because we are the man. Well, we think we're the man. And my eye itches, so this sucks because I can't stop the itch yet, otherwise I'll get punched in the face. Shake. Dodge! Yes! Yes! Oh my god, we're doing so good. Knock on wood. Ooh! I got a star? What the fuck? Alright, super macho punches are coming. Oh my god! Oh my god! I don't believe this! Oh! Shit! I knew I was gonna take some damage eventually. One more, it's over! Yes! Woo! We did it! Woo! Wow, that's unbelievable, guys. Great fighting, you won by TKO, round one. Oh my god. I got so friggin' lucky on that one. Okay, I just wanted to make sure that was still open. April 1st, 1987, new champ, World Circuit. Last night we found a small but great champ. His name is Little Mac. Push start for the dream fight. Where? I lost my belt, Macho Man. Daddy, come back home. I found a key. 2678537538. You know what that key leads you to? The dream fight. Ladies and gentlemen, Kid Dynamite, Mike Tyson. A perfect 31-0 with 27 knockouts. From Catskill, New York, 21 years old, 220 pounds, all ear-biting, nut-punching, cheating ass, Mike Tyson himself. We get to save. Thank God. Now watch me just get brutally mutilated by Mike Tyson. This, I am not going to beat Mike Tyson, ever. It's just not going to happen. Watch this. Boom. 21 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. One punch knockouts for the first, like, minute and a half. Ouch. That's why you have to have such quick fingers. TKO. We are totally gonna keep this open. Oops, shit. Got to see my background there a little bit. Ah, there we go, guys. Alright, I can save here because, well, fuck it. Oh man, it's all about learning the pattern. Fuck that, we're not gonna learn no pattern like that. Oh, I just barely... I came back into that one. That was ridiculous. Oh! I can't stand him! Oh! I can't even get past the first punch. This is how ghetto this is. Fuck you, Tyson. You're a piece of shit. Throw a punch in the face. We cannot do this. Yeah, this is all this is gonna be for a while. It's just me pressing that button. F7. Mike Tyson. Oh boy. Oh! Too late that time. There we go. Damn it. See, the problem is sometimes he'll just throw him, like, right real quick, and then he'll change his pattern where he kind of delays it 1 second, so it's... Oh! Oh! Too quick. Damn it. We're gonna learn. We will get past the first 6 seconds. Because he throws it at 6, but I'm not looking at the clock. There we go. Damn it. He throws the second one at 12, if anybody noticed that. I didn't mean to punch him in the stomach either. Yeah, we're running out of time here. Ooh, right in the mouth. Right in the kisser. Right in the kisser. Right in the kisser. Right in the kisser. Right there. Right there. He knocked me out. I know this is really boring. But we're gonna beat this, guys. We're gonna beat this. Eventually. There we go. Oh! Punch and dodge. Oh! Alright, we're not gonna restart. Let's just keep going. Let's see what happens. What the fuck? That was a weird noise. Alright, I'm gonna have to look it up. I think it's up to like 123 he stops throwing those punches. But I could be wrong. I don't remember. Yeah, he starts to wink at you. Shit. Shit, he just whooped my ass. This fight's over. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this part. I'll see you guys next time on J-Red's Let's Play. Peace out.